In this short video, we will explain how to draw a congruent angle using a compass. Use a compass to draw an arc with the center at vertex A. Draw a new line and copy the arc so that it intersects with the new line. Go back to the original angle to set the compass radius equal to the distance between the points of intersection B and C. Use the compass to draw a circle with radius equal to BC on the new line where the arc intersects with the line. Now the congruent angle can be drawn.